We're into the going on, really into almost the third day of these heavy rains, and it is a little, it's becoming a little bit more difficult to move as much water from the north to the south without jeopardizing even the northern villages. So we do have water outages at the various villages, and I think from Jonia all the way around to Maritza, and maybe Umatic as well. And we're predicting the full restoration by Saturday evening. We hope to have it on before then, but worst case scenario will be Saturday evening. Now, if the rains continue again through the night, that may be a situation again, then we'll be updating the public.